Hi, Rock School drummers. Hope you're well. This is Chop Suey, System of a Down, from the Chop Grade Suey. 5 Classics or Hot Rocks book. Shout out to superstar drum student Leah. So like I say, that is, just to be clear, the version from Rock School Grade 5. It's from the Classics book, which is like the extra book you can get of songs, and used to be called Hot Rocks. They've renamed it Classics, not sure why. Same book, though. Don't make the mistake I did of buying the same book twice, because it's the same. It's got the same material in it. And like I say, shout out to Leah, who's working on that one. Something about heavy rock music always leads people to say, oh, but this bit's not right. This isn't quite what System of a Down played. I know it's a slightly different arrangement. Obviously, there's no vocals for a start. I know it's different from the original. So this is an exercise in the drum grades at grade 5 in following a part. I know it's not exactly the same as the original, but it's really fun to play. And it's more than just learning this song. In fact, that isn't really the main point here. It's based around, it's an arrangement of a song that we hopefully all know and love, but it isn't just far from it. The main point here isn't, in my opinion, learning the song. The main point is all the lovely skills we're building up as we're learning this one. So that's from Rock School Classics. Amazing grade syllabus. I know I talk a lot about Trinity on here and Trinity Rock and Pop, how much I like that, and I really do, and the regular Trinity syllabus. But Rock School's great, man. Let's give Rock School some love. Thanks for watching, as always. Really appreciate it. See you soon. Cheers.